Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to Ollyiceman Gaming. I am Ollie. And I am back with another video of Jurassic World Evolution. Gonna be doing the missions from the fifth island, Isla Sauna. I've built up like the first bit of the park, and now I just, got all the missions, did some shit for the people, got all the missions, and I've left half the island available for doing the missions, which is basically just put a shitload of dinosaurs in. Sorry, I was expecting this to have been loaded by the time I'd finished chatting shit. Fuck, hurry up. This is some bullshit. I'm sorry. Alright, so, for anyone who's not... Oh, wait. Fallen Kingdom Dinosaur Pack. Ooh. Indoraptor. Well, shit. I have to research that. So I'll give a little tour quickly. Okay, there's people doing stuff. So yeah, started over here. For anyone who hasn't seen this, started over here. Built up this. We've got a nice little... These type of dinosaurs, they're like shell ones or whatever. And then I've got shitload of tall ones. Brachiosauruses, diplodocuses, andosauruses, apatosauruses, sorry. Loads of shit there. Got an enclosure ready to go. Just a good sized one. One of the missions is getting all the dinosaurs, a load of herbivores together. And then a shitload of tiny ones. We're just happy and talking to each other. This map's going really well. I'm making 919 grand a minute. I've got 5 stars on dinosaur rating, basically. 5 stars on facilities. And yeah, like I say, I've got the 3 missions ready to go, which is look, get dinosaurs, get dinosaurs, get dinosaurs. So for that, I've got this part of the park waiting. Essentially, which I have done up because I'm getting shitloads of people. Like, I've got 9,951 people. But yeah, let's have a little look at these new dinosaurs. I have all but one of the dinosaurs from the initial game. Yeah, I'm still searching one. I'm going to do a, what? How do I get them? So they've put new missions on pretty much every island for me. Okay. I'll do that another time, off camera. Off record, sorry. So yeah, I've done every mission. Everything, basically. I'll go to do a sandbox mission at some point. Right. Let's do this one first, the herbivore one. Metricanthosaurus, I swear they're not... Oh well, we'll see. Okay. So the viewpoint's there. So I move. So I'll make a foresty area down here.
Hatchlings and see how we integrate them together into a cohesive environment. Small-scale natural selection. That's the plan. Recreate nature by fabricating it. If you don't get it right, then the dinosaurs are going to know that something's wrong. And that's when the claws come out.
I don't think that's going to be big enough for what they're asking for. Because apatosauruses, they're fucking the tall ones. Triceratopses, they like a lot of space. What's the metricanthosaurus? Forgotten about that one. What? How can... But that's a carnivore, it's just gonna eat the fuck out of all the others. Okay. Stegosaurus? Yes. So this is gonna be interesting. Putting a herbivore with a carnivore. So I'm going to need a pretty big enclosure for this. Which is fine. It's not a problem. We've got loads of room. For anyone who's not seen this, there's only a few people watching these. By the way, there seems to be like two people that watch every video I release. I upload even, sorry. Mad respect for that. That's pretty sick. That's too big. Nah, genuinely, like, every one of these videos there's like at least three views, and I know that's not a lot. But I swear it must just be the same, like, two or three people, because you guys, it just gets hit up by. Like, the day I upload, it gets watched. If that's not the case, then it's safe for whoever these people are. But if it is, that's pretty sick. And for anyone who's not watched any videos of me, I'm a stoner. So sorry if I sound a bit slow, or like I'm thinking about shit. God, hi now. Work is over. Hooray weekend. That should be big enough, right? That's fucking huge. Let's compare that. Yeah, that's big enough. Looking forward to playing the sandbox one. It's a big island. Let's go down here. Hooray.
Transporting asset.
Did I put another? Only six, so before I forget to do it, another ranger station. Can we go over here? No. Let's just put it here.
We can always use a few more resources.
Here's our chance to earn some. Yeah, fuck it. Why not? Puts the entertainment and the thing up. Fantastic.
We're making great strides in the science division on Isla Sorna.
What am I doing?
Mostly because of your efforts. You're receiving a reward. Look, with all the activity on Isla Sorna, it takes real skill to manage that location from a science standpoint. But with your high reputation, the island is clearly in capable hands.
Ah, isn't that nice? Fucking dog next door, man. Don't know if anyone of you can hear that. Fucking barking ever since I got home from work. Doing my nothing. Okay. Well, let's start with the nice ones first. Two of them, two pentaceratops. Don't be a dick about it, just put the fucking trees down. So I found like a good way to sort of keep them happy is to give them majority grassland, a foresty area, and then sort of give them trailing forest around the end. Sort of gives them the nourishment of forest needs, and then keeps them happy, because they've got their fucking other things as well. What we're doing. Give them some water. A bit more water. Nope. There we go. And then a little lake in the middle. And I'm going to need ones. And ground feeders. How many dinosaurs I'm gonna have? 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 of them. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then we'll put a live bait feeder there. Where's this disease at, yo? What am I doing? No, fuck. Quicker. Okay, so important things. Emergency shelters. Okay, the sun pretty much covering the entire map. That's good. Go on. Go on. Yeah. Fucking great. Getting to that point now. Gonna have lots of deaths. Don't mind Gallimimuses, they're quick as fuck. How's it going down here with the creation thing, yo? Oh, nice. I swear these guys need like groups of four though to be happy. Get some. Have a little look at him. With his massive head shield thing. You know, I've watched this journey. Journey with some curiosity. Oh, look at that. 2 minutes. Boom.
If I don't hold my breath from here on out, because chaos is watching you as well.
Okay. So I'll probably need another one.
Let me tell you something that I myself have heard many times before. I don't know how you did it, just that you did. So thanks.
Ah, she's one of the new dinosaurs. He's not. Ah, the Indoraptor genome. Okay, so yeah, I need to work on security and medical, really.
I know you're busy.
Yeah, it's fine.
This opportunity is just too good to pass up. Don't let this opportunity pass you by.
Do the Apatos need any more? Oh, I don't know yet, do I? Are they happy? They're happy, just not about the social situation. See, I think I'm going to need two more. That's fine. That's fine. That's okay. Get another one out there. Herbivore, carnivore, even. Herbivore? Carnivore, hooray. okay. Getting there. I'm sorry, you guys. I know you're getting pissed off. Dinosaur visibility is still good. So this is the big thing to get your island up using these little windows. Oh yeah, 97% dinosaur visibility. That's pretty fucking good, isn't it? Everything up at 80%. Okay, variety. Chat shit. A fucking massive enclosure. That is a bad thing. That's fine. That's fine. I can just... All of those are going to have to be sold instantly. They're all going to be so aggressive. This might turn into a two mission thing.
Your reputation is going through
the roof. A two video thing. Go on, give me that new dinosaur.
That was some amazing
fuck's sake.
Opportunity has presented itself.
Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna do it. We'll see. Okay, so you happy? Yes, the other ones are ready. Because they are probably getting to that point of being pissed off. Okay, yeah, they're getting there. So yeah, I'm gonna need one more. I won't need the two. God damn it. Oh, we'll need one more of them. Apatosaurus.
Remember, the show must go on.
Yeah, I can do that.
This contract makes that possible.
Happy dinosaur, hurry.
Task received.
I'm sorry, bro, I'm gonna have to. Don't be done. Yes. I have a great facility. Keep up the good work. Fucking thanks.
Asset collection.
Making 950 grand a minute. It's not too bad, really. I wish that was my real life. That'd be amazing. Take him down, brah. Hooray. Ah, is that one of the mission ones? Fuck's sake. There we go. That's not going to help me. Oh. Fuck's sake. Oh, what a load of balls. It's a fucking tornado. Piss off. It's all good. It's all good. No need to worry. Doesn't like the storm, I'm sorry. That's not very good, is it? Emergency shelter, look at that. It's fronting it. That's what it's designed to do, I guess. Oh, I'm so close to the expedition sails one. That's such a shame. Oh, what am I doing? Wrong one.
I've received an offer that will definitely.
Fuck it. Don't go through the enclosure. Fuck's sake. Not releasing any dinosaurs right now, mate. Just fuck off, douchebag. It's just like, nah, it's cool. That was pretty aggressive, wasn't it?
Adding task.
I think that's everything. Oh shit. No, don't resupply, fuck. Not yet, anyway. Hooray. I think that's everything. Nice. That is everything. Hooray. And you can come out now, people. Oh yeah, it's coming from this direction, isn't it? Yes. Very nearly there. Let's get the Apato out first. I'm sorry, guys. I know you're pissed off. You're not happy because you're not fully socialized yet. It's okay. It's coming. Welcome back to the park, everyone. Sorry about that shitty tornado, you know. I'm a bad person for making you go and show us. Saving your fucking lives. Increase the happiness. But there's three of you now. Hooray. Positive social. Positive social. We are pleased to welcome a Kentrosaurus to the park. Why are you happy and you're not the other way around, but yeah. Oh shit. Fine, I'll make another one of you. Oh, they're having a go at these fences, aren't they? Dicks. Chill out. Why are you pissy? See, you're cheering up now, dicks. Are you happy? Oh, they need more of them. Like two or three more as well. Let's try two. That should be fine. Jesus. So I'm just going to release a carnivore into a world full of herbivores. We'll see how that goes. Hopefully he won't feel like he's got to eat the other dinosaurs if he's got plenty of goats running around. Let's put one all buried away. Surely you're happier now. Hooray. Oh, my battery's low. Okay, they're happy with the population. That's the other thing I'm concerned about. Because look, these boys now. They're going to be pissed off because the population's going to be too high. Oh, for fuck's sake.
A contract just landed on my desk. You need to take a look.
There you go. Done.
Some of these new buildings may be of use to the security division. That's a job well done.
I'm sure I could do that. 11,300, that's ridiculous. 14% overcrowding, and I've got what? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 hotels. That's crazy. Okay, so I wish you could cancel the incubation. The only problem with this. This is all about to get a little bit complex, I think. I don't actually need any more of these.
I guess it's true that you
have you given me the thing? She has given me the thing. Cool. So you're going to be pissy now because you're going to be overcrowded. Yes. Okay.
Confirming task.
You stressful little bastards. I'm gonna have to take out this new Apatosaurus. It's a shame, but it's gotta be done for the mission, really. Is it done yet? 1 minute. Oh, right, yeah. Empty feeders. Right, time for a feeder circle.
Heading to the feeder now. No problem. Understood. Feeder resupply request received. Confirming task. Adding task. Acknowledging request for feeder resupply. Setting additional task. Adding to the list. Confirmed. Feeder supplies inbound. Confirming task. Adding to the list. Attending to feeder supply.
This is a fucking Understood. Expensive process having to do this. I'll tell you now.
Acknowledged. En route to feeder. Confirmed. Task received.
Really?
Responding to repair request.
Tornado made it over here. Fair.
Confirming task. Acknowledged. En route to top up feeder. Request acknowledged. Adding task. Resupply request acknowledged.
Structure broken. Where? Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, fuck it, they're not going to come over here and do shit, are they?
This is extra.
Where's this new dinosaur at then? Ooh, two new locations. Nice. Douchebag. Everyone's all driving about doing things. Everything's pretty much done. That's good. Give it a cheeky little save. Fucking yeah, boy. I bet these bastards are getting pissed off. Kentrosauruses, why are they getting pissed off? Now you've got your social happiness. What about these lot? Oh, they're happy. Okay, they're at the top level of their population. So this is going to be interesting. Oh, thanks. It's getting pissed off already. Fantastic. Oh, just because of his social. Vita needs a resupply. Where? Ah. Hidden feeder. Ah, yeah, I've got hidden feeder over here as well, haven't I? Okay, that's the four of them. Now let's throw a spanner in the works and throw a fucking big old herbivore in there. Carnivore, even. Fucking okay. Bye, bruh. Don't be upset, there's bear forest down the other end. Four triceratops. Cool. They're just happy as anything, that's fine. So it's literally just these stupid pentasauruses or whatever they're called. Pentaceratops. Look at them, they're so pissed off. That'll be easy. That one. That should be easy. So the thing is, I can sell the Pentaceratops from here. And then I can cut basically the forest off of here. Give me a bit more room to work in. But that's big enough. For a T-Rex, I reckon. Maybe not. We'll see. The Indominus Rexes, they're more aggressive. I've got one of them at another park. Giving it a pretty big enclosure as well. Okay, so their happiness isn't dropping too quickly, which is good. And that's nearly done, so... Well, interesting.
Heading to the feeder now.
Well, yeah, there's shitloads of obstructions there. Trees and stuff. Oh, no. Nope. Imagine that, just cut the stream by turning my Xbox off. I'd be fucking like, ah, shit. Hooray, job done. Well, if no one can get there to... Now everyone's getting pissed off that you and me are so friendly and I've done everything that you want, so. Can't get to that to refill it, so we'll just delete it. Don't be pissed, bruh. Yeah, boy. Gonna be interesting. I've never actually done this. Herbivores and carnivores in the same place, but these guys are all hard, so surely it's not gonna try and attack an Apatosaurus. Oh yeah, it's one of the tinier ones, isn't it?
dinosaurs' welfare high while minimizing disruption within the community.
I don't know about the science, but that is quite the show you're putting on. Has anything eaten anything else?
Okay, so I just have to do it for 5 minutes. These boys are just dusty. They won't hang about. Yeah, look, see, he's going straight for a goat. Okay, well, that's going pretty good so far. He's not attempting to kill anyone yet.
Heading to collect the asset.
Now he's thirsty. Let me look at the dinosaur. And disappeared. I love that. I love the fact that they can have their own privacy. So this is cool. This is like a learning curve for me. So as long as they're not too much of... Uh-oh. I don't think he's going to back down. He's got big sharp horns. I'm gonna go quickly, go, go, go. Which way is it? This way. Thing is, if one of these dies, I'm away.
Contact made. Contact denied.
Hooray. And where is the asleep dinosaur?
No problem. En route to pick up the asset.
Don't be a dick. Well, that's good. 3 minutes done already. Do you know what? I think I will be at an ACU centre here. Two dinosaurs are fighting. No, they're not. The stego's happy, because if they are, I'm just going to hold this one for the next mission. Yeah, they are. Sweet. Yep, we'll leave that. Yeah, that's fine. Bet you can find a destination now. Go and heal that bastard. Where are you? To keep a fucking eye on you. He's running with like a little limp. It's good though that he's panicking. As bad as that is to say. As are all these shitload of goats. Seconds. It's going well. What do we have that's dead? An Arcaninum. What the fuck? How did you look out here and why? Why are you out here? Fucking knobs. Okay. Oh, I got another dinosaur as well. Sick. Ow. Okay, so with that in mind, let's... Triceratops can stay.
It abhors predictability. Routine leads to stagnation, which leads to atrophy.
Where are you?
Which leads to extinction. Somebody smart enough to know better becomes predictably foolish enough to do it, or in this case, undo it.
Well, I'm at a bit of a loss here. You've done it. Achieved all you can with the science division.
So they must have. There's no broken fences. So they must have walked out when that sabotage happened. That's jokes.
Heading to collect the asset.
Right, sorry. I'll get on to the next mission in a second. This is just going to take some. A second to sort this out. Thought there's a problem with something. What are they? Nodosaurus and an Ankylosaurus. Ankylosaurus. There it is. Nodosaurus. Dickhead. Fucking bastards. And are we back? Formality. Yes, we are.
En route to collect the asset. No problem.
Where's the last one?
Confirmed. Adding task. Transportation.
That and then that and that. And another one over here. Mammentosaurus.
I'm bringing this contract to you.
No. whatever. Request a contract from... Yeah, request one from you.
Take this contract.
Yeah.
It's a good one.
Fine. Okay, so everything should be done now. Should be one for here, but I'm keeping the Stegosaurus. There you go. Pitman, and then those are on their way. And the rest will all give me cues. All the dinosaurs going back to the places, close the shelters. Somebody people had to have died then. Severe guest injuries. Fuck. Yeah. I'm sorry, people. Something's coming in to get that right. Nothing is seemingly coming to pick that up. Mate, all this admin. What's dead? Streethy Mimus. And Arkamakabakabakabakwa.
Heading to pick up the asset. Acknowledging asset collection request.
Two of them. Hooray, it's gone. Three dead. I can't see where these are. Stegosaurus, so let's release that one. And hatch another one. I hate it when they all start dying. It's just... Obviously it's bad that they die, but it's just all so complex to just get it all sorted. How are you going to tell me there's three dead dinosaurs when there's no dead dinosaurs? Dinosaurs. No, there's not. Okay, so I am going to
transportation underway.
Is that a problem? A little bit, but not a lot. Okay, that's cool. So, let's... I said I was going to do it. Cut their enclosure off a bit. Lucky day for you, goat. You get to roam free. Free in the park. You can be our little like park mascot. I'll call him Gary. After Gary the goat. Okay, you still happy? Yeah, sick. That's good. You all happy? Saros, are you happy? Yep, you've got four of you. That's good. Sweet, okay.
It's a dangerous world.
That's
this place
fine.
Makes it more dangerous.
The guests will come.
This
maybe we'll come back.
Security here.
Wrong button. Okay, Okay, I think I am ready to do the second mission. Jesus. Fuck. Fucking dinosaurs, man. Stop dying on me.
Asset to be collected.
Well, so were you pissed off, dinosaurs? See, now you weren't pissed off. You were just looking to get outside because the gates were open. Cheeky bastards. Alright, fuck it, let's get this mission started. And then I'm going for a spliff.
Alright, let me lay it out for you. I want to bring up our value and our overall reputation. I set goals that we can meet, and the way I figure it, we do this, and the other divisions are going to have to take us seriously. We become the real force of nature around here. You know what I mean?
Know what I mean?
Alright, let's start with some new dinosaurs.
What did he want? 135. Brachiosaurus is 140.
Make sure you're getting the ones I've identified.
Keep chill. 140. Triceratops rating 50. So we'll go and put the Triceratops over here. What's that? Yeah, there you go. Stegosaurus. Ah, rating 51. Boo. Triceratops rating 50. Where are you? There you are. Rating 39.
You did a good job on getting our numbers up. Any added burden on the security division was worth it, I think. Time will tell if you're wrong.
Let's go Alpine. I haven't had an Alpine one. There we go. Hatch one of them. Stegosaurus rating 80. So yeah, your way to get these ones up is just literally to just modify their genes, and you can see in the bottom right they jump up. 70. Lifespan 79. Fuck you. Here we go. Increased bone density. That really, really reduces the chance of him actually getting hatched, though. But it's okay. So T-Rex and a Spinosaurus. Now I am trying to figure out whether a T-Rex would be happy in here or not. So I'm going to try it. So firstly I need to upgrade these. So I can't have a T-Rex. Let's leave the little gap there. Okay. Yeah, fuck it. Fuck it. Let's try the T-Rex in here. 340. 273. 320, look at that. I don't want his attack to go up, but that's the problem. 302 defense. 341 340, I think, wasn't it? 348. Pushes the attack up. So does that one. Oh, no, that one doesn't. Yeah, boy. Cool. Incubate. And then Spinosaurus. I will do that in a second once I finish doing this landscape. These guys don't really care about forest. They just want a lot of land to run around in. So I'll cut this down a bit. Cut that down a bit. Actually, that could be good. This could be right.
I know you've handled work like this in the past.
Let's get a contract from this guy as well. Ooh.
Always a pleasure to work with you.
Giant herbivore. I don't think I've got one, but we'll see. And then I'm going to need live bait feeders. Alright, there we go. You know what? I'm not going to risk it. I'm sorry, it's a T-Rex. I think you can all fucking appreciate it. I don't want him breaking out. Right, and there's a very good technique for T-Rexes. Double up on your barriers. What I find is when they get pissed off, they only really get through the first one, and they're like, ugh, fuck it, I'll leave it alone. Double up on your barriers. Especially when you've got the money to do it. Probably seems like a waste of money, but I promise you. That's fine, because they won't be able to escape there. I know this is going to be, just fuck it, there's so much going on. Everything's ready to be hatched, and what is it, Apatosauruses, why are you unhealthy, that's fine,
setting additional task.
Okay, so the happy Triceratops is ready to go, the one that's all high rated. High rated Stegosaurus is ready to go. Cool. I was about to say, why is it not telling me I've done it? I've definitely done it.
Confirming task.
Where's the other one? Fuck, show yourself.
Confirmed.
Dead dinosaur. Where? What are you? Parasolop, lop, 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 lop.
Heading to pick up the asset.
Oh, is that what it is? Loafers. Yes. Okay, that's that. So right, that's that. A Brachiosaurus, T-Rex, and a Spinosaurus. So the Brachiosaurus has got to be done nearly, surely. Yes, he is. Out you go. And T-Rex nearly there. Yes, that's what I was doing. The rest of this.
Assets in the air.
2 seconds. Oh, Jesus. Fuck it. That's his escape route. Okay, that's that. Oh, mate, feeders. You just think you're ready to do stuff, and then it's like, nah, you got this to do. These do get eaten a lot quicker than the rest. Like, the tall dinosaurs munch down hard. Done, done. Is that you happy? Do you know what? I'm going to wait until I've got the Spinosaurus ready at the same time. So, Spinosaurus. Enclosure. Do I think that I need... Oh, fuck it. I'll just do it. That's a good amount of room. I don't think it's going to need more room than this. It's not going to be anything like a T-Rex. Yeah, fuck it. That'll do. I'll just deal with it if it's not enough. Nice. Sweet. I'll just hurry up and build. Fuck's sake.
Acknowledging request for feeder resupply. Request acknowledged.
Where are the others then? Yeah, they're getting sorted.
Acknowledging request for repair crew.
It's not very nice. See? No reason to be pissed off. Spinosaurus, carnivore, and live bait. Might try the one. Gallery that views everything. That's that. Oh, fuck, I did it wrong, didn't I? It needs to be 350. Don't want to attack defense. 350 it's got to go up to. My dog's being dicks. 350. Where are these two fucking feeders? I said to restock them.
En route to top up feeder. No problem.
Do you know what? I want a piss and a spliff. I really do. So, they're going to take ages as well. I'm going to leave that one there. I will be... Oh, wait 2 seconds. I'll just check something before I say goodbye. Sell, and get a new mission from security gear.
We've some work you might be interested in.
Fuck's sake, we should have got that just before the shit I just did. He's happier with me.
That's a job well
nice. I want his last thing because I think he's a dinosaur. Yeah, the Indoraptor genome, that new research thing. I want this. But yes, right, like, as I say, I'm going to leave that one there. I'm going to go and have a spliff and have a piss. Probably didn't need to know about the piss bit. Or the spliff bit, to be fair. It's probably stupid of me to talk about this, but fuck it, who cares. Thank you for anyone who did watch. I will catch up with you on another video very soon. Thank you very much. Goodbye. Goodbye. Enjoy your spliffs as well. Goodbye.